Sometimes you got to manual reset the lanes, and that's what they're doing at Speedway Lanes today in Salina, welcoming about a dozen area girls teams. St. Mary's and Marion Local squaring off, so a lot of blue and yellow on lanes 11 and 12, and Annabella Gadinho knocks them all down. She bowled a 210 today. Next door, Lindsay Schemmel with a perfect ball right in the pocket for the Flyers. St. Mary's victorious in that match. Parkway taking on Missamaua Valley. Chanel Walls rolls a strike for the Lady Panthers as they pick up a victory today. Minster and Van Wert, Abby Housefield strikes. I believe they call that a Brooklyn. Minster over Van Wert in a tight one, and then finish up with Coldwater going against New Bremen. Emily Fortner, check out the spare. Tough split there, great roll. Coldwater gets the victory over New Bremen. Boys also on the lanes this morning at Playmore in Coldwater. Good match between LCC and Parkway. Weston Young spins this one into the pocket, and they all fall down. Nice strike for the lefty. Parkway's Alex Altenbach trying to pick up a spare, and no problems there. In the 10th frame now, Ian Friesner, the golfer. Good hard ball for the spare. Parkway trying to earn an extra ball in that 10th frame, going for a spare. It's Austin Metz. He spins it in there. LCC picks up the victory. Other results, St. Harriet over OG, Coldwater over Salina, and Walpock over Versailles by just 10 pins.